Now, we will demonstrate the proper use of the hinged cutter. Reed's hinged cutters are a Reed invention. They are used for cutting steel, stainless steel, cast iron, and ductile iron pipe. Their low clearance of just 4 inches allows them to fit into many tight spaces. First, open the lower yoke by depressing the latch and place the cutter onto the pipe. Close the lower yoke and tighten the cutter to bring the wheels in contact with the pipe. Continue the cutting process by rocking the tool back and forth 90 to 110 degrees. Continue cutting while maintaining as much pressure on the cutting wheels as possible. Please refer to the operator's manual for complete instructions on the use of this tool. We also recommend using the Reed Cutter Wheel Reference Chart for proper cutter wheel selection for your particular pipe cutting job.